the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the sky.